सब्सक्राइब कीजिए MMI इंजीनियरिंग टेक्नोलॉजी के बारे में वीडियोस देखने के लिए, और क्लिक कीजिए इस बेल आइकन पे ताकि कोई भी इम्पोर्टेंट वीडियो मिस ना हो। तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं।
हाय गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू MMI। सो गाइस, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट दिस वायरलेस चार्जिंग। सो गाइस, वी ऑल नो दैट द वायरलेस इज द कीवर्ड which plays a key role in our life actually. So we using this wireless speakers, we using wireless headset, we are using the wireless routers, wireless Wi-Fi, we are using the wireless cell phones. So guys, everything in our life is becoming wireless. So guys, this was the examples I have given is nothing but the wireless communication by the means of radio waves. So guys, going to the next level, so if we think that the wireless charging is possible, or we can call it as the wireless transfer of electricity, that is the electricity goes from one location to another location wirelessly, there is no cable connected wirelessly. So guys, It is possible actually. So just check it out, how does it works actually. It works in the recent launches of Apple, that is the Apple pad, that is the charging pad Apple made from the Apple QI and Pi. So these are all the companies who are in the next level, who are in the charging, wireless charging. So guys, just check it out guys, how wireless charging works.
Wireless charging provides a convenient, safe and reliable way to charge and power millions of electrical devices at home, in the workplace and in the industry. So guys, wireless charging is nothing but say no to the cable, so everything becomes wireless. So guys, the wireless charging works on your devices like more cell phones, laptops, your digital cameras as well. It can be work on anything. So let's check it out guys, what is the principle behind the wireless charging. So it uses the electromagnetic fields to safely transfer power from the transmitting source to your receiving electronic or your gadget, so such as your cell phone, your laptop or anything in a household. So guys, this is the typical universal wireless charging pad. So let's check it out, what is the construction of that particular charging pad. The main voltage is get converted into the high frequency alternating current, then that alternating current, it goes to the transmitter coil by the transmitter circuit. So circuit which is connected to the transmitting coil, which is located at the bottom end of your charging pad, okay. Then next, the alternating current flowing through the transmitter coil creates the magnetic field which extends to the receiver coil within the specified limit or distances, that can be from 3 mm up to 30 mm. So as the receiving coil produces the current due to that magnetic field, and that current which goes to the nano receiver which is connected to the receiver coil. So guys, the benefits of wireless charging, so there are a lot of benefits, but I have shown here, some of the shown I have tried to shown over here. So no wire means no additional cost, first of all, which is a safe proofing, or we can call it as the waterproof actually. So the next one is it prevents the corrosion, as there is a due to oxygen and water, as there is no cable connected to your charging device. The next one is the eliminates the spark and debris which associate with wire contacts. So guys, we can call it as like a wireless charging will be reliable. So next one is the application. So apart from the all the commercial, it is having the medical equipments, it can be used in the medical equipments also, it can be used in this in future, it can be used in the wireless charging of the your vehicles, in car charging system. So guys, thank you for watching my video.